Harvard and Lincolnshire. Scenes of church and priory inspire me and fire me to dwell on times gone by. As of merrymaking when pleasures were for taking, how can they all now die?
Swifts and swains, leafy lanes, this county brings them near.
The pain of my forlorn love has been this countryside of Lincoln Green.
Eve-tide warblers trilling with dulcet tones instilling ideas which were denied. Yet brief or sure bold passion for one man was not fashion, so love is cast aside.
Swifts and swains, leafy lanes, this county brings them near. As a lover to his lass, and the woodsman to his deer. Swifts and swains, leafy lanes, this county brings them near. Resplendent in its finery, a verdant Lincolnshire.
song of a lovebird. Speed soon to your window, oh lady, be mine tonight. Verses of sweet words, speak soft by your pillow to woo you while sun slips from sight.
Evening descending, days at an ending, the plowboy lays down his share. Lincoln sleeps still from valley to hill, the silence of night is there.
Gardens of roses, crimson fragrance expanding, adorn your dream fields tonight. And as day closes, waning with twilight surrounding, then let our love's eager flame burn bright.
Evening descending, days at an ending, the plowboy lays down his share. Lincoln sleeps still from valley to hill, the silence of night is there.
Falls the darkness, watching the world yawning. It turns the day safe tonight. So sleeps and my darling, slumber until the morning brings forth a blessed blanket of light.
Evening descending, days at an ending, the plowboy lays down his share. Lincoln sleeps still from valley to hill, the silence of night is there.
Thank you. sparkling dew soaks the dawn for us, announcing the night time's decay. Morning locks on the lawn's mast signify a newborn day. Welcomed rays that the sun cast gleam brighter in every single way.
Now from the dismal gloom of night's incarcerate tomb, shines your celestial light. Heavenly sacred sight, shine on celestial light.
As the daybreak, as radiant as the early morning sun, all the weathering of the years make your splendor a sight second to none. From their sleep will wake to feel.